And that's why ship self-repair welders are not that great.
Keep a projection of your ship turned on.
Prone to one ship should rebuild the destroyed parts turned off the projector block.
Alright, so if you look at the bottom right corner there, you can see I have -49,741 PCO, and the ship has a projection for repairs. I'm gonna turn it on, and we're gonna see how much PCO I will have after I turn it on. And now you can see that I'm at -54,043 PCO, so that's about 4,300 PCO. So if your ship is like way below the PCO limit, this won't be too much of a problem. But if your ship is very close to the PCO limit, the game will just tell you that you don't have enough PCO when you try to turn on the projector in survival. And you'll have to make your ship not as powerful as it can be if you want to have repair projection, because you'll have to reduce the guns and stuff. Now, there's a possible workaround, like you can make a special blueprint that only has mostly what you want the welders to weld, but even that will still cause PCO, and there's still the problems which I mentioned in my previous video with ship self-repair welders. So obviously do whatever you want with your ship, but just be aware that having projection up cause a lot of PCO in survival on space engineers.